Botticelli was perhaps the greatest humanist painter of the early Renaissance, yet much of his life and influences remain a mystery to us today. His paintings represent the pinnacle of the cultural flourishing of Medici Florence, a prosperous society that encouraged the progress of art, philosophy, and literature. Throughout his long career, he was commissioned to paint many different subjects, but at the heart of his work, he always strove towards beauty and virtue. The qualities represented by the goddess Venus, who is the subject of many of his most famous paintings.